What's good? This is E. Shields, creator, founder, owner of the brand Yams Inc. Yams Inc., man, started off with a Sharpie and a Gildan t-shirt. Just wanted to make a couple t-shirts for the homies around the way just to have something different. Pretty much everybody was rocking the same stuff around, man, so it was like, I guess I was ahead of the curve as far as branding your own self and just trying to stand out from the pack. Well, Yams is an acronym for Young Ambitious Minds, Minds with a Z, so that's where the Z comes from. A lot of people ask what the Z stands for. Yeah, just figured that's Young Ambitious Minds is somebody for all ages. Don't care how old you are, you're always young as long as you're looking for something new and still moving. Gotta stay ambitious, and mind is the most important thing.
Check out, where's Kai?
Right here.
Kai got them raffles. Make sure you check them out for TJ's Tay G paintings. I'm telling you, she's talented. She's talented.
Absolutely.
Truly talented. So make sure y'all, you know, take advantage of that opportunity. For real.
Kai right here in the pink shorts. Y'all holla at the bottom raffle tickets.
Here.